Hello my chaps, my name is the Quaker Queer. And today I will go and dick the clown and then shove spiked dildos up my ass and then eat a cactus and shoot the needles out of my cock like. And then come all over Moon Man okay Mac tonight the racist alt-right rapper to show everyone how much of a white supremacist he is and then make some craters on Moon. Man's face like a papa and then set sail with King Harkonnen in the morning and then give head to all the faces of evil and then let Glutko eat me like. And then get my cock zapped by Ganon which won't do anything as it is wooden and then trap him in the Kumasatra and enjoy some nice tasty dinner with my boy Link and then jump into the poker app which is currently in the process of figuratively sodomizing Justice Seeker with bad luck as he is writing this and fuck the random number generator so hard it goes stop letting people suck out you wanker and then I will shit all over it like plop and then turn all the cards black which will piss off Moon Man because he hates blacks so he will bring the KKK and say their name 50 kabillion times somewhat. Like KKK, 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 KKK. And then attempt to lynch all the cards because him and other skinheads are so irrational I wouldn't put it past them to do something stupid like that and then the Queen of Hearts will shout off with their heads and the cards will razor slice their clan hats off which will make them look awkward and then who will they call? Ghostbusters. And then the Ghostbusters will show up to help them but will betray them and cross the streams and blow the KKK up into particles smaller than their balls which are non-existent since they are cowards for ganging up on innocent black people and then I will piss on their ashes and then Luigi will show up and challenge me to a cock wrestle because apparently he is a member of the Barney Bunch now and I will try and fail to get a boner and thus Luigi will win by doing absolutely nothing and then I will fuck him because he is gay Luigi and Hotel Mario tells us and then he will lick my meatballs like and then we will magically find ourselves in the reception room on the deck of the Titanic because I saved some Wonderland mushrooms from that Queen of Hearts sequence and we ate too many and are tripping balls but somehow still the same size because reasons and then we will have an orgy in the reception room on the deck of the Titanic and use the chairs as dildos just to piss off all the rich snobs and then our acid trip will wear off and we will find Bowser about to breathe fire on us so we will use our cat-like reflexes to dodge him and then get behind him and spank him until he runs off and we will say so long gay Bowser and then Moon Man will return since apparently he managed to escape the explosion earlier and so will the Ghostbusters and then the Ghostbusters and Luigi will team up to form the ultimate ghost fighting team but it won't do anything because Moon Man isn't dead so then we will whistle for Pop either Sailor and he will show up and we will eat his spinach with our asses and get super powered and beat the hell out of Moon Man and give him some Moon Man cheese for his face like soy 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 and then I will wake up and find it was all a dream so I will say no more smoking weed before bed and then go back to sleep.